नमस्कार, आई एम प्रणव पालीवाल. वेलकम टू एएसजी. एएसजी बिलीव इन क्वालिटी, कमिटमेंट एंड सक्सेस. टुडे आई वुड लाइक टू डिस्कस अ वेरी सेंसिटिव टॉपिक. दिस टॉपिक और दिस वर्ड और दिस वैल्यू शुड बी प्रेजेंट इन एवरी सिविल ऑफिसर और इन एवरी मेंबर विच इज रिलेटेड विद एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन, विद वेलफेयर ऑफ सोसाइटी. एंड द वर्ड इज एम्पैथी, EMPATHY, एम्पैथी. नाउ वॉट इज एम्पैथी, हाउ वी डिफाइन इट, वॉट आर सम लाइन्स और वॉट आर सम पैरामीटर्स विच डिसाइड्स एम्पैथी, वॉट इज इट, वी विल डिस्कस. मैं बताता हूँ क्या है एम्पैथी. But before starting the proper discussion or before getting in details, I would like to quote some lines. बड़े बड़ाई ना करें, बड़े ना बोलें बोल, हीरा खुद से ना कहे, ये है मेरा मोल. The empathy is ability to feel, understand the emotions of others. In the present circumstances, what situations or what sufferings are there which is making trouble for second person or for faryadi, the person who came in the office of a civil officer, of a government officer, and the person kept his problems in the desk of the officer. Sir, these are my problems, I want to get rid of it, please help me. Now the responsible post holder should have that much empathy to clearly understand, to clearly feel the pain of the other person. He should have ability to recognize in what situation the other person is. Empathy is nothing but just like that. Or this is only empathy. To understand the situation of second person in the present circumstances. This is empathy. Now, there are many words which define empathy, many, but some specific which touches the core are samvedanshilta. Empathy is that much samvedanshilta which every civil officer should have in his or her heart, by which he can joint or equate himself with the feeling of a sufferer, with the feeling, with the present circumstances of the other person. Then only thus responsible post officer or the civil officer is able to help other in more effective or influential way. Without empathy, I do not think so, power holding person is able to work properly for society. If an officer does not feel the pain of others or the need of others, if the officer is not able to understand the requirement of others, how could we accept from the former that he or she could work properly for the society. Even no one could expect it, and society won't be able to accept it. Both the things are there. Now, to make it more clear, there are three types of empathy: cognitive, emotional, compassionate. What is cognitive empathy? The ultimate agenda for every empathy means the understand, the understanding of the emotions of other. Now, to narrate this concept more deeply, first stage cognitive empathy comes. What is cognitive empathy? This is nothing but an civil officer should draw the sketch, should draw a proper and clear sketch. What the present circumstances are present with the sufferer? What circumstances or what pain the sufferer is going through? In cognitive empathy, the responsible person should make a sketch or should narrate the problem, the requirements, the needs of sufferer clearly. Or it would be more correct to say, the responsible officer should try to know about the solution of the problem even more than the sufferer. Now, the second, emotional empathy. This is the second stage. After cognitive empathy, after getting to know, this stage works. The post holder should keep himself or should clearly feel the emotions of other, should keep himself in the place of other, in the place of sufferer, in the place of patient, and should feel his or her pain, should act according to his requirements. Emotionally, empathy is person should know what the sufferer's mental health is, what the sufferer is facing, mentally dilemma or not, how much the sufferer is going through the mental pain. After joining emotionally or after creating an invisible bond, only the civil officer could able to act in a responsive manner. Now, after crossing this stage, the third stage comes, that is compassionate. Compassionate empathy. Now, what is this? Ye kya hai? Third stage, compassionate. After the first stage, drawing a proper painting of the problem of other, in second stage, joining or connecting or making a invisible bond with the samasyaye of sufferer, with the samasyaye of faryadi, we enters, or the civil officer enters into the third stage, that is compassionate. The fire in heart to act, to take action and to behave in a proper manner by which the accountable post holder is able to get other rid of his problems. Now, in compassionate empathy, the officer should have the proper logical mind and he should use his powers in terms of making the proper medicine for the patient. What I mean to say is, in third stage, the responsible person should not hesitate to act boldly, should not hesitate to take pain for the curing of problem of sufferer. In compassionate empathy, the powerful post holder or the responsible person or the civil officer should use his rights, should act in a manner by which he can get rid, or more clearly, not he, the sufferer can get rid of his problems. This is the third and last stage of empathy, the compassionate empathy.